Alright, today I got my USS Flagg G.I. Joe ship, and I'm going to take it to its new home now. And there's more in the trunk here. There's more of the stuff, so I'm a happy kiddo right now. So there was way too much traffic coming back from picking up my USS Flagg. So I made a pit stop here at Wendy's to get some food. And soon I'll be putting it together and having it on display in my bedroom. So bye for now. So John, that is the box. Of just the accessories, not the plank of the flag.
This looks like a computer.
That looks like an HP Pavilion.
HP Pavilion?
Complete with a monitor.
Wow, alright, well, we're gonna dig this out and put it together
and
now.
You're saying this is only part one of. This might take us a couple of days to put this together,
Pat. Oh, these. Have you ever seen one of these in person? I never have.
I have not, sir.
Me either.
I've only seen them in the best catalog.
In the best catalog? Yeah, yeah, I know what you mean. Alright, come on, get going now. We gotta put this thing together. I got all day here.
Cheap labor.
Cheap. Trump.
Trump. Trump. Trump.
Alright.
Wine mode.
So you think we'll have to guess our way through it, or...
Watch, hold on. So what John will do now is, he will take the original vintage instructions, and we're gonna start planning this out.
Look at that. I can live in this. I could take this, cut a few windows, and live on 69th Street in this.
Wow. All right. You can probably live inside Flag once we put it all together.
Yeah, I'm not that big of a person. I'm only a little bit bigger than a hobbit. So.
So this is the first time we've ever seen either of us.
Look at all the features this thing has. Let me read them to you. USS Flagg aircraft carrier. 1. Low tone tractor with high torque transmission.
John, no offense. I think the people that are watching this video probably either have one or know the features already. Mm. Second of all, there's at least, 21 features?
I'll read everyone out.
I have no memory card space for all that.
Kill it, John.
I know. Oh, no. Did I really? Did I just kill it? All right, look at this. Go ahead, John. Let him have his fun.
No, okay. This is gonna take too long. I feel like we're in the friggin' war room right now. I'm looking over these schematics, and I'm finding out we got hatches in this SMB.
Jeez.
Look
at the scale of this. Like the instructions. I just can't imagine a kid getting this for Christmas morning, and having any intelligence level.
There's even a microphone.
Yeah, that probably doesn't work, but it's there. All right, let's put this thing together. Enough of this girl stuff here.
No more talkie-talkie. Let's go. These internal struts actually reinforce the hull so that the deck could go on top.
Wow, those pieces. Yep. Look, hold on, John, look at this. The pieces, we all took it out of the box, and it's taking up my entire
room.
What kid would have this? Look at all this. It's everywhere. But I'll tell you one thing. If I got this as a kid back in the day, you'd be over to my house in a minute playing with this thing. You can already start to see how big this thing is. And we still got more pieces of the deck and tons of accessories. Me and John are going to pull an all-nighter here putting this together. So in part two, you'll probably see this all assembled, right, John?
Yes, sir.
And by then, we'll have a small engineering degree, right? In naval mechanics?
Yes, sir. I think that's
right. So you're saying it doesn't work?
Not all of them. Needs to be going over, and it's got a few teeth missing off the timing gear.
and you can get this working again.
48 hours.
Okay. Well, you got 12.
Okay.
How about that, folks? Try not to be too jealous. Not only do I have one, but I can sleep on it.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.